And we're getting some details after an Upstate pastor was a guest of the royal family over the weekend. First Presbyterian Church tells us Reverend Dr. Richard Gibbons joined King Charles III and Queen Camilla on Sunday at their Scottish home. This is actually a photo of him and his wife at the castle. Gibbons was a guest preacher at the parish church and has served as a senior pastor at First Presbyterian since 2007.